Today, Outlands is about to surprise you once again. We always like to push the boundaries a little further with our non-conventional timekeepers, trying to mix architecture with mechanical engineering and the time displays. Today, we have reached a new step. When I travel across the world, I always spend time in cities where you can feel a special energy. Each city revealing its own magic, its own soul. You can feel these trends, the volume, the materials, the transparency and the layers. This is a real inspiration. It makes you feel that anything is possible, what I like to call the urban vortex. Our new concept watch is a tribute to the contemporary architecture, but with our very own strong mechanical way to display the time. The technical team, Florian Steiner and Joachim Besomi, the heart of watchmaking, creativity and technical design in Outlands since 2007, are the two key contributors to the Vortex. The designers, Ludovic Blanquer and Michel Berra, are based in Paris. We share a lot of common values and the same definition of the word design.
Travailler avec une marque comme Outlands qui a pas de limite, ni intellectuelle, ni esthétique, honnêtement, c'est très très motivant pour des designers. On chamboule tout et on remet tout dans un ordre tellement particulier que c'est une vraie innovation. Donc ça, c'est vraiment typique du déconstructivisme.
C'est pour ça que le terme de vortex nous dit quelque chose, parce que c'est une espèce de gestion, d'une désorganisation qu'on organise à nouveau à notre façon pour maîtriser un peu le temps. Et c'est vrai que l'architecture et l'organisation horizontale de ces différents composants étaient tout à fait propices à ce genre de propos et d'imaginaire.
In a total respect of our way to display the time, you can see through the mechanism of this exceptional timekeeper, the escapement beating through the curved sapphire. You can see the minute hand in a slow motion on half a circle, showing quietly, ticking away the time until it reaches the 60th minute and the magic happens. When the retrograde minute comes back to zero, the chain displaying the 12 hour moves for a few seconds until it reaches the next figure, and so on and so forth. The never-ending movement of time. The ingenious idea we had was to link the display to the escapement bridges. So every hour, you can see a pure mechanical vortex animated by the display itself. It's unique, it's strong, it's the Outlands Vortex.